No wonder you're upset. She's lovely. And a darling figure. Supple, pouting breasts. Firm thighs. It's a shame you two don't get along.
Yes, I know. Things used to be different. I remember when we first met. It was during the war.
I was in the Air Force, stationed in Drambuie, off the Barbary Coast. I used to hang out at the Magumba Bar. It was a rough place, the seediest dive on the wharf, populated with every reject and cutthroat from Bombay to Calcutta. It was worse than Detroit. The mood in the place was downright ugly. You wouldn't walk in there unless you knew how to use your fists. You could count on a fight breaking out almost every night. Dropped in for a couple of drinks, but suddenly, there she was. I was captivated, entranced. It hit me like a thunderbolt. I had to ask the guy next to me to pinch me to make sure I wasn't dreaming. I was afraid to approach her, but that night, fate was on my side. danced. I never wanted it to end. I guess I still don't. But enough about me. I hope this hasn't been boring for you. It's just that whenever I start to talk about Elaine, I always get so carried away. I lose all track of time.